banana ice cream that you can, I mean, you can even eat this ice cream for breakfast. It's kind of the same ingredients as, that go in a smoothie, but we've done this trick on
frozen
the show.
Frozen bananas.
Frozen bananas, yep. And if you just kind of whip it up in a food processor, it
this
turns
literally
into
becomes
ice
soft
cream.
Serve. It
we've
does.
Made it a few
banana
times.
Banana soft serve.
So I'm actually making this pistachio ice cream, because pistachio is our favorite ice cream flavor. So I've got 3 frozen bananas that I thinly slice, and then I'm just going to squeeze in an avocado, and that's going to give it.
Which is a good fat.
Exactly. It's a good fat, and it's going to give it that green color without dye.
A little almond extract.
A little pinch of almond extract, yes. And then I'm going to put in a little bit of pistachio right in here. I like to chop them first. I toast them first, and then I chop them just so it gives the food processor a little bit more space.
Gotcha.
Because now we're going to do this, and it takes a little bit. So again, it's no churn. It's all going to come together in the food processor. But you just kind of want to give it a few pulses.
Get it going.
And it's
going
to start to go. So while it's going, I want to stream in just a little bit of maple syrup just to sweeten it. So that's, again, another natural sweetener. And you're just going to kind of let this go. Oh, I forgot my salt.
A little salt.
And if I learned anything from my good friend Grant, it's that every good dessert needs salt.
Yes,
right?
Absolutely.
So you just kind of give this a second. If it's taking a little bit longer than you think, you could just toss in a little bit of water. And that
and it'll
makes
help
it go
it
pretty
get going.
Fast.
Right.
You could throw in some milk as well. But yeah, this is an ice cream that you do not have to feel bad about. And it's done in
like a minute.
Not even a minute. No churn. And I always have tons of frozen bananas at home too for smoothies and different things. So if I want like a nice little sweet, because again, like I said, we're not huge sweets people, but I do like a little sweet from time to time. So then I'm going to just scoop this out into
and it's
a
like
little
a
dish.
Soft serve.
And look, it's a soft serve.
Banana pistachio.
Pistachio.
Not bad.
And I'll top it with a few
and
extra